四。
Confucianism, Taoism, and Buddhism existed in Chinese feudal society as the three teachings and were used by the emperors toward their own ends. Confucianism focused on the duties to heaven, ancestors, and human relations. Taoism was oriented toward longevity. Buddhism was concerned with control of the mind.